You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean... I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd. What
the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this, fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Oh, shit. Cambió un montón, se muere. Ya, 5 minutos de poner esto. ¿Y por qué? Lo tengo. Bueno, corre, tengo que correr, espérate.
Thank you.
Excuse me. I got this interview with this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Tiene como este el blanquito.
Yo, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Goodbye.
Bueno, no puedo comprar. Quiere cerrarme la café medio con blanco. No, a ver. La puta, ay, no puedo comprar. No.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it.
Look,
you know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist with the big boy's vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a wheelchair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Oh, you've been at it on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
And now we scan. There it goes.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be clean, dude.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guy.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bag, dig fast.
Ow. Ow.
Come on. You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay?
Pero que no corre el mismo.
Frank, my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
Hold on. Domed! I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. Hey, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
We're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized... hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, jeez! Whoa!
No,
let's...
No, don't kill me.
Whoa! You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Sí, ahora no sé por qué no tenía ni ese pie para acá, pero bueno. Cerra la cola. Cerra la cola de Mari. Ah, me debía activar la invencibilidad. Sí, sí. Tengo razón.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Yeah, but see, if I help you out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael. The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account.
Oh, mañana. Digo, lo pongo a descargar hoy, pi. Ahora andamos. Me pasa. Perfecto. Sí, se cae donde la hace nadie le manda. Yeah. Bueno, es nueva misión. De Lester, Michael y Frank. Esa no te la hace nadie.
The hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes. Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail, the Union Depository, and they say it cannot be hit. It hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, I met him. He was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gem as it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico and buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. He went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
We're going to Little Portola.
Oh,
I feel for you, friend. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
Okay. Most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but... Hey! The trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townsend.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Maybe bringing the authorities along is not such a good idea.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Okay, let's get this done. You flush all of a sudden? Turn around. We leave the car around the corner. What's the problem? We need the lowdown on this store.
Seriously? Oh my god.
You gotta do this on foot. You're up, Vangelico. Excuse me, you're needed in the jewel store.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. But one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Chief, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, and come back with you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So you keep up with the old crew?
After your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
The roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store. It's like a big box on the roof. unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof.
No.
Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do. Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
You might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that your domain, my friend. Here.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their... A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, huh? Good.
What's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
You entitled piece of shit!
Quindi voi trovate un link qua che ora non mi piace.